Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Relix, and today we are going to try again and do Anders' signal on Halo Wars. So, if you guys saw the last video, I died. I lost an elephant. Brute squads came out of nowhere, and they killed me. So, we're going to skip the video.
Spirit of Fire, elephant recon teams,
and we're going to try again. Again, so like the beginning. All the Covenant here, they are pretty tough. I need to make sure I hit them accordingly. Last time I didn't do so perfectly. I lost a lot of men in the beginning, but I never know.
Train squads out of that elephant.
So, from the looks of it, the choppers seem to be the biggest threat, so I'm probably going to aim for them. Kind of like this. Maybe like that. So it's not too bad.
Signs of the Covenant down here. What do you call all this?
Designation Jirohane, aka.
So I killed one chopper, another chopper is pretty damaged. That's good, because that means I could just build flamethrowers and that should be fine.
Yes, on the move. You got it. Flamethrower ready, sir. I'm there.
As we know, Forge's shotgun ability is not going to be much use against the choppers, so it's good that we damaged this one. Hopefully that's enough to, you know, bring in red team. I think that's all of them, right? Oh, one more.
More resources required.
I was about to get one more. I'm going to use Forge first. See if we can lure some of the enemies in. So a chopper kind of moved. Okay, so a chopper is charging. That's not good, because I can't actually fight that thing.
Right away. Take him down.
We'll try anyways. So I used Forge's shotgun ability. We did not kill it very fast, but we did manage to kill it. So these brutes, as you guys can probably see, they're fully upgraded. They have jetpack, they have their electric shock. It's kind of destroying my guys.
Orders. Local units.
Spartan Red Team reporting in. Sergeant, we will flank the enemy and move to your location.
So we can make a couple local more guys.
Units. Let's do this.
Local units.
On the way.
Local units.
Hopefully the Spartans can help me clear out a lot of these guys.
All units.
I'm moving. Take them down.
So this time I got all three of my Spartans here to help me. For some reason, one of them died over here the very first time we did this. I don't know how that happened, because they clearly are alive this time and not taking any damage whatsoever. As you guys can see, they're fully HP. So I don't know what happened last time. Really weird. Yeah, the Spartans did a really good job this time.
Sure thing.
Local units.
Moving up. Right away. I'm going. Take them down.
Alright, so we can move this out.
Our beacon is just up ahead. Should be easy going now.
Yes, sir.
All units.
Alright, so I'm going to send the Spartans this way. These guys can do this. Blood! Blood!
We've got movement all over!
It's in me! It's in me!
This is Echo! Help! Help! They've breached our... Ah! Ready to go. Let's do this.
Okay, so I'm going to send Forge up here again. Since these guys are done here, they can go over here.
Give us an order.
Sergeant, I don't remember if there's resources. I think it was just a black box.
Yes.
Yeah, I could send my Spartans in first. We could risk to get the ODSTs that are right here first.
India reporting in. Elephants unpacking. Hold for... Wait. Over there. What the hell was that? Spirit, this is India. They've taken over. Get us...
India signs are offline as well. How very ominous.
Signal flares. We must be close. Forge here. I believe teams Echo and India are compromised. Over.
Covenant? I'm not reading any brute signatures.
Not Covenant, sir. Something else. Something worse. Much uglier.
Much uglier.
Local units. Local units.
Got it. As good as dead.
Okay, so this one's actually not the Spartans. The ODSTs are actually over this side, so that's okay.
Clear out that crap around the elephant. We need to get it mobile.
Local units.
Okay, so local you guys can units. Take care of this.
Shoot it up.
I'm ready. As good as dead.
Hostile target.
Uh-huh. Easily done. No problem.
Send me. You got it.
Give me an order. Suits me. Hostile targeted. I got him. You got it. I see it.
Uh-huh.
Douglas is dying.
Send me in. I'm ready. I got him.
Feeling fine. Too easy. On the move.
Give me an order. I'll get it.
Oh, I didn't get the ODSTs. Alright, so. I might as well get some flamethrowers, I guess.
There were more of us in our platoon. We all scattered when it hit the fan.
I'm on it. Got it.
I'll use the Spartans to keep clearing these things out.
Target acquired.
Let's go. I'll get it.
Flamethrower, ready to board. I see it. Uh-huh. Enemy down. On the
way. Oh man, they're killing me.
No problem.
Yes, as good as dead.
Dropped
and ready. On the way. Flamethrower on the ground.
Target eliminated. Hostile neutralized.
Flamethrower, yield and ready.
Alright, we're okay.
All units.
All right, so we got local six. Units. Let's bring these guys in.
Let's go. Yes. Orders. Roger that. Ready to rock.
Xenomorph, kill.
Send me in.
A Spartan is down.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, it must have been the flood carrier that exploded on me, maybe. Yes. Maybe that's what killed me.
Enemy down. I'll get it.
Give us an order. Yes, sir. Firing.
Charlie,
dead.
No unit.
We're going in. Ready to burn. We're going.
So I'm gonna bring those guys over there.
Fine. Get me an order. Easily done. On the ground. Thanks for the rescue, sir.
Local units.
I see them. Keep us covered. Moving out. Ready to fight. Engaging.
What are we looking at?
Cover. I'm on them.
Target eliminated.
Waypoint received. Roger.
Moving.
Where to? I'm ready. Orders on the way.
Spartan is back up.
Oh, stay away from that. Okay. Yeah. Don't really need to do anything else right now.
I'm ready.
Just need to wait for them to clear out the path. Oh god, that thing's still there. Oh no, it's gone. Okay, good. Whew, that was close. I thought it would disappear by now. So I lost my flamethrowers. I didn't pay attention to that.
Yes, sir. You're clear. Let's get you home.
Alright, send all these guys back. I'm gonna build some more flamethrowers, send them out here.
Serena, prep pods for launch.
Aye, aye, sir. Location marked. Right,
you sit over there.
Don't do it wrong, boys.
Okay, sit over there. Okay, so this time, I'm gonna have the ODSTs at base. That way they can defend against the brutes that will randomly show up.
Flamethrower ready, sir.
Local units.
No problem. You got it. As good as dead. I got him.
Enemy engagement.
Ready to burn. Moving up. We're going. Moving.
Local units.
You bet.
Alright, let's get some supply paths going.
Why can't we get Warthog?
The hell's this? An infection form? Random infection scary. Form hit me.
These organisms are interesting.
Where to?
Our database has nothing on their origins. Or
alright. Random infection form came out of nowhere and hit my guy.
At first glance, they appear to be a species of virulent parasitic organisms that thrive by consuming other sentient life of sufficient biomass.
Local units.
Serena! You ever hear the phrase, too much information?
On the way.
Local units. Local units.
Hostile targeting. I'm on it. Target acquired. Done.
Supply pad complete.
Got it. No problem. On the way. You got it.
Local units.
We're going.
Local units.
As good as dead. Too easy. I'll get it. Thank God you found us.
Ugh.
We thought we were gone for sure.
No more hits. My guys are taking random hits. I can't see these guys.
Reactor complete.
On the ground. Ready to fight.
Yes, sir.
They'll burn.
Eyes moving.
Moving up. I'm on them. Give us an order. Moving out.
Local units.
As good as dead.
You bet.
I got him.
Local units.
Hostile targeting.
Local units.
Yes, sir.
Supply pad complete. Local units.
Let's go.
Feeling fine.
Okay, so I totally neglected my base. Although I don't really know what I would need it for, to be honest. Because the only thing we need to do here is rescue the elephants, which there's only one more. Find the last ODST squad, which I will, and kill. So yeah, it's a pretty easy mission. I don't know why I'll need more units for, but you know.
Local units.
On the move. No problem. Too easy. You got it. Easily done. I see it.
You don't know where the last ODST squad is.
Local units.
Is it
here? Complete.
I don't know. You three, go investigate over here. I don't know what that is.
Yes, sir. Moving out.
Send me in. Hostile targeted.
Enemy is Tango U.
Enemy engagement.
In the meantime, I guess I'll get air paths. So I can get
enemy
hornets.
Engagement.
That way it's the fastest route, you know, fastest way to transport.
Where to?
You four can come over here and help these guys. Because I don't think
supply
there's ODSTs
please.
Out here.
Let's go. Sure thing. I'll get it.
Unless they're over here, perhaps? In this darkness over here? I don't know.
Good to go.
Local units.
Might as well upgrade these turrets.
Ready to burn.
Local units.
I got him.
Supply pad upgrade.
Yes.
Local
units. Hostiles clear! Let's move! It's getting darker out here!
Turret, we need those units intact. Bring all elephants back to base, Sergeant.
Air pad, complete.
Moving out right away.
Because I don't have any troops, right, I'm gonna stick everyone together.
Move. Local units.
I'll get it. Heading out.
Good to go, sir. Give us an order. Standing by.
Enemy engagement.
Yes.
Local units.
Sure thing. Hornet, good to go. Order. Send me in.
Yeah, there's no group here.
Local
so
units.
I'll just bring them back.
Local units.
Locking on. Horn it up.
Enemy engagement.
I see it.
That's nothing. All right, so let's get out of here. Yeah, I don't see the last group.
On the move. Driving into position. Heading out. Hornet in the air.
Unless I'm totally blind, I don't see a spot where they can be.
Enemy engagement.
Uh-oh. Well, thankfully these ODSTs are highly upgraded, so they can easily take out the flood that shows up.
Local units.
On the way.
Yeah, it says there's one more group of ODSTs, but I don't see them.
Local units. Local units.
Alright, so we got Hornets now. Let's bring them over here, I guess. I don't see where they would be.
AB-14 moving.
Target lost. Reactor improved.
Am I crazy? I got this one. Got these. This is right here.
Gyros engaged.
I don't think they would be though, right? How long is it? 16 minutes. I don't even know how long part time is.
Local units.
And I haven't killed as many infections either. No, these guys aren't here either. Yeah, I don't know where this last group would be. Huh? Oh, they're over here.
Is that bad?
Yes, sir.
That's weird. How come they're all the way over here in the open? Weird. Either way, we got them. We found them.
Enemy engagement. Wingman.
Alright, so let's get these guys home.
Moving up. Hornet underway.
So in a way, I guess me killing these things over here prevents me from getting the objective. Let's just finish the mission then, since the only one we didn't do was kill. If we just finish the mission fast enough, we may get a good time bonus and just win.
All elephants are home. Hold for new orders.
Spirit, any closer on that transponder location?
I'm still trying to confirm Professor Anders' coordinates. A watched pot and all that.
If only a base could be built like the way it is right now. Oh my god. That'd be very efficient. So, we still got gold. We got a solid performance of 40k. We beat part-time as well. So, we didn't need to kill the infection forms. We got... I'm going to go with 40k. It's probably max score because no way I got a straight solid number all the way through, right? I mean, I got max combat score, time bonus, objectives. Only thing that would have helped would be getting that objective and gain the points for it. But whatever. Bottom line is, we did it. Gold, solid, let's keep going. This is this mission, the flood. This one's pretty fun. If I play this on easy. And if you let the flood just survive, if you just sit at your base, they gradually get upgraded. So the longer you do this, the harder they be, the more difficult it becomes. Which is kind of fun because the Thrasher forms that spawn, they can spawn endlessly and they just keep getting stronger until there's a max level. And it's pretty cool to look at.
All units,
I've received Red Team's coordinates.
Nice. So, I got a few troops here. Not many. I need to build turrets as well. So we get supply pads going first. I need to kill these stocks though.
Local units.
Hey, run.
Local units. Supply pad.
Yeah, so I was close. I actually almost got infected.
Local units.
So I gotta be careful. I can produce more infantry through the elephants.
Turret complete. Local units. Local units. Local units.
Grenade out.
Local units. Local units.
Get some.
Okay. Let's get a reactor.
Local
oh god.
Units.
Rip them up.
Turret on complete.
Grenade, do it. On the way. Right away. Right away.
Oh no, they're infecting me.
Local units. Supply pad.
So if I'm not paying close attention, look at that. Easy. They infect me super fast. I wasn't even ready for it.
Local unit.
On my mark. On the way. Quick, fire. Right away.
Local units.
Firing.
Fortress upgrade complete. Local units.
On the way.
Reactor complete.
All right, cool.
More resources required.
Right away.
Supply pad upgrade.
Rip them up. Take them down.
Supply pad upgrade. Base under attack.
Good to go.
Local units.
On the way. Yes, sir. Fire in the hole.
Kill the plane. Die, die, die.
Local
Ooh,
units.
That was close.
On the way.
So yeah, our objective here is to kill 20 of the stocks, which is what I've been kind of killing. It is a little difficult to do because there's not as many. I gotta go around the map. But while I can't do anything right now because I'm trying to build my army, that's what I'm using these guys for.
Right away. Give us an order.
Local units.
Once we have a decent army, we can build more units and go rescue Red Team. Once we do that, it should be easy going.
Grenade out. Right away.
Supply pad upgrade.
Right away.
Sight it in.
On the way. Rip them up.
No.
Standing by.
Local units.
We'll get them.
Supply pad complete.
Do it. We're going. On the way.
Get out of there.
On the way.
Run. Alright. Yeah. So let's upgrade these supply pads. This one's a free one, so that's cool. Oh, this one too, actually. Yeah.
Yes. Orders. Right away.
Turret improved.
On my mark.
He ain't getting back up.
Supply pad upgrade.
Alright, so these guys are pretty veteran.
Supply pad upgrade.
So they have. You guys can see they have a star above their HP bar. It's pretty cool. So I'm gonna build a few more guys. Fortunately, since this one's wounded, I'm going to leave him here for now. And take the rest of these guys out to fight. While my resources stockpile. That way we can eventually get vehicles up. Alright, so with these guys, we'll continue to go out there and kill stocks. The turrets alone should be able to defeat these things, so we shouldn't have any problems.
On the way. Right away. On the way. On the way. On the way. On the way. On the way.
Give us an order.
Turret complete.
Yes, sir.
Local units.
On the way. Smoke them out. Quick, fire!
Enemy engagement. Base under attack.
Right away.
We got the target. Moving in.
Standing by.
Local units. Reactor improved.
Right away.
Get RPG. Oh god. Yeah, so that's a flood launcher here. That's gonna be a problem. Just because it can shoot, as you guys can see, it shoots really far.
Right away. Right away.
Enemy up ahead.
Local units.
Right away. On the way.
We did it!
Fire in the hole! Hoorah!
Local units.
Alright, so that's going to be a problem. Let's take out these stocks instead.
On the way.
RPG research.
Go,
I don't remember if I can get ODSTs. If I can, that'd be great. If I can't, that sucks.
Right away, right away.
Local units.
Good to go.
Local units.
Right away.
Local units.
Right away, right away, right away.
Right away, says Forge.
On the way. Right away.
Oh god, they're infecting that guy.
Reactor complete. Local units.
Right away. Right away.
Local units.
Alright, that's just all retreat, I guess. Yeah, that didn't go very good. Let's get medic now. Alright, so all my guys who are wounded can actually go right here to get healed.
Generation red, healing target.
Including my turret, so that'll be good.
Yes.
Forge can go over here. If I can get ODSTs, that's great. If not, then that's unfortunate. Not a big deal, though. Either way, let's get my fourth reactor. And then once this is ready, if we can get ODSTs, great. If actually, you know what? I should cancel that.
Local units.
Right away.
We cannot get ODSTs, therefore I am just going to get rid of the barracks. I don't need it anymore. Let's use Hornets.
Yes, on the way. Sir. Fire.
So that's very unfortunate, but it is what it is. I really wish I could use ODSTs. Unfortunately, we cannot.
Local units.
Right away.
So instead, we'll just make Hornets.
Right away.
And have to deal with that.
Base under attack.
We're going in!
This ain't gonna be pretty!
We're on them!
Enemy engagement!
Yes, on the way! Right away!
But what we can do is get vultures, that's what we can do.
Airpad!
Never mind, we can't get vultures either. Maybe we don't need a third reactor. Let's get Hornets up though after we get Wingman. We'll get Wingman first. That's so lame. Don't remember this mission not allowing me to use those good weapon, things, but I guess that's just the way it is. I am wasting a lot of time. I have 9 minutes already wasted. I feel like I should be going faster.
Right.
One thing I could have done was probably use Warthogs.
On the way. Right away.
But I didn't, so. That's sad. So, yeah.
Yes,
so what do we have? We have a carpet bomb, okay. So once we get the Hornets up, we can attack the flood launcher, which is this one, and then we can, I use my Marines to take out the stocks while my Hornets continue to move around the map.
Give us an order.
Local units. Wingmen, research.
I might as well get the fourth reactor anyways. I don't know what I would need it for, but I have the resources, so I might as well.
Roger, moving.
Roger, moving.
hurry here, sir. Where's that backup?
It's coming.
Local units.
Never. So because of the units I have, I can actually build one more infantry. And now it's just kind of a waiting game. I don't really need to do anything else right now, so I might as well just build this turret. And I guess we can also get the field armory. Try to get a bigger carpet bomb. I would prefer the Mac Blast. Mac Blast is easier to hit these things. Oh well. So yeah, there's not much going on.
Complete.
I should do flame.
Local units.
Standing by. Give us an order. Roger that. Good to go.
Field armory complete.
I should just get medium turrets.
Turret improved.
And that should be 5.
All units.
Alright, you 5.
On my way.
Go take that out.
Local units.
On my way.
In my sight. Initial bombs out.
Hornet attack! Hornet attack!
All units.
Hoorah!
Local units.
Cool. And then we'll get reserves next, I guess. That way if I lose any Hornets, I can build them up again.
Local units.
RPG out. Make up, please.
More resources required.
There you go.
Turret upgrade.
So there's a lot of infection forms here, as you guys can see. So you keep using my Hornets to take them all out. There's a Thrasher. So he's very stocky, takes a lot of damage.
Already at maximum population.
I guess next we should get some extra guys, but we'll deal with that later. So even with 5 Hornets with Wingman, this is taking a while. So we need to take out these big base thingies. They are producing a lot of flood.
Reserves, research.
On the way.
Staff pods, research.
Training.
Local units.
Hornet attacking.
Reinforcements and adrenaline. Okay, so that's that.
Local units.
Alright, so that thing's
not
dead.
Not sure what just happened, but the large one just shook like it was hurt.
Local units.
Roger that.
Yes. When the colony was destroyed, I registered the large creature weakening.
Hoorah!
We noticed a few colony creatures on the way in.
Alright, let's go rescue Red Team.
One by taking them out first. Uploading coordinates.
Local units.
There we go, sir.
About time you guys showed up.
Enemy engagement.
I've lost Anders' transponder. Could the creature be jamming the signal?
No problem.
On the way. Make up, please.
Local units.
On my way.
I'll get it.
Okay, so we have a launcher there. I didn't see. Lost a Hornet.
More resources required.
So now that we got reinforcements, we can build more Hornets.
Local units.
Hornet attack. Hornet attack.
I'm actually going to heal these guys. Took pretty big beating, actually.
We did it.
They're going in, covering fire. Get some. Make some noise.
Hornet up.
We
did it.
Get tactical, Marine. We're going in! Moving out! Get
we did it!
We
Alright, cool. So they do come back to life, which is the problem. I need to make sure I multitask efficiently.
Got it. I'll get it.
Local units. Adrenaline research. Local units.
So the skull spawned. So we did an objective. We killed enough stocks. So the only objective now is to have all the main colony stocks, these things, dead at the same time. So I'm going to leave these guys here.
Local units. All units.
I'm going to bring these guys around.
Enemy engagement.
One here.
Got it.
On my way. Horded attacking.
Base under attack.
Got it. I'll get it.
Horded attacking.
Local units.
On my way.
More resources required. Enemy engagement.
Keep killing those things. The big one is even weaker.
Local units. Carpet bomb. Improved.
I'll get it.
All units. Local units.
Alright. Now, some of my Spartans over there.
Sir? Yes, sir? Good to go.
Enemy engagement.
Yes, sir. Waypoint received. Lock out.
Local units.
Horded attacking. Horded.
Base under attack. More resources required. All units.
On my way.
I'll get it.
Local units. Local units. Turret upgrade.
On the way.
Enemy engagement. Local units.
On the way. Horded here. On my
local
way.
Units.
Got it. I'll get it.
Horded attack.
I'll get it. I'll get it.
Local units.
Flood launchers. Alright, so as you guys can see, my concentration is very hindered right now. I'm very focused right on the game.
Local units.
In the air.
All units.
Got it.
On my way.
Healing target.
Carpet bomb. Improved.
Ready.
Alright, so I'm going to send my Spartans back to this one.
Local
I'm actually going to have
units.
Forge maybe stay over here. Oh, there's a
all
flood launcher.
Units.
Take that out.
Yes.
I'm going to have my Spartans stay at this one.
Local
oh
units.
God, my ODCs are dying. As you guys can see, if I'm not paying attention, they can easily get infected and die. Which is fine, you know, that's totally fine, because then I can get more odious, more hornets out, and hornets are easier to transport around.
Local units. Enemy engagement. All units.
So we can also get another base.
Horded attacking. Horded attacking.
I don't know why they won't attack.
Local units.
Attacking.
Quite strange.
Horded, prepped and flying.
Yes. Got it.
Ready. You got it. Ready. You got it.
Ready.
Where to?
Local units.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
Again. Alright, this one, we're gonna make some scorpions, perhaps.
Already at maximum population.
Right away. On the way. Hornet here.
That horn is taking a beating.
Station upgrade complete. Local units. All right.
That is 1, 2, 3. So there's one here.
Vehicle depot complete.
That we'll take care of now. I mean, just take care of this one.
On my way.
Yes.
Hornet here.
Local units.
A bunch of flood launchers, probably. Let's just carpet bomb this one. Yeah.
Local units.
On my way.
Yeah, so there's a lot of flood launchers around the big thing that we need to kill. Oh man, they're destroying my Hornets. The good news is, once they die, they don't come back. So, I don't have to worry about them as much.
Local units.
Oh my god, my ODSTs all died too.
Local unit.
That's not good.
Hornet here.
Spartan is back up.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
So as you guys can see, even though my ODSTs were pretty strong, or not ODSTs, my Marines were pretty strong, even had veterancy, they still died and, you know, I couldn't hold the base off, so. Quite dangerous. Quite dangerous.
What
I can do is use them to kill this.
Enemy engagement.
Hornet here.
Enemy engagement.
Hornet here.
Local units.
Hornet here.
Canister shell research.
Okay, wow, there's a lot more infection forums than I thought, so I need to send my points over there now.
Local units.
On my way.
Okay.
Supply pad complete. Local units.
So it looks like a few Hornets here can handle that. It's no problem.
More resources.
Alright, so now we get 3 scorpions out total. And then once that happens, we can research.
Take out more colonies quickly. The first one is starting to regenerate.
All units. Local
I lost
units.
A hornet somewhere. That's unfortunate.
Regenerating? Why can't these things just stay dead once I kill them?
Healing targets.
Forge is back up. Local units.
So maybe I should have just Forge just stay over here with these guys.
Right away. On the way. Ready.
I'll get it.
Local units.
Hornet here.
Enemy engagement.
Looking kind of iffy. Still didn't research that one either. So let's get power turret for the scorpions. Let's upgrade this supply pad as well.
More resources required.
Where are we on? 23 minutes. Alright.
Local units. Local units.
Hornet here.
Supply pad.
Okay, I don't think I'll need all of them here. So I'll use these guys. You three can stay and watch this base. Make sure it stays dead. These 5 will help my scorpions. And we'll take out the main base. Oh man, this guy is over here. The turret should handle it. I don't think I have to worry.
More resources required. Local units.
Rolling out. Fuel up and rolling.
On my way.
On the move.
Power turret research.
Man, I'm going to use my scorpions to start attacking.
Fortress upgrade complete.
We're ready.
Base under attack.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and a large creature has gained strength.
Hornet attack.
Right away. Pulling up. Target acquired.
On my way.
Hornet attack.
Firing.
Yes, sir.
my sights.
Enemy engaged.
Initial coordinates, bombs out.
All units.
So that actually worked out a little bit better than I thought.
Orders.
Local units.
Here we go. Solution acquired.
Just kill it. Just get it. Alright, so let's retreat. Hornets should be able to take this out before they die. In the meantime, get another carpet.
All units.
And now you will get more scorpions out, actually.
More resources required.
Scorpions seem to be quite durable, so it'll work out.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and the large creature has gained strength.
On my way.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and the large creature has gained strength.
And these three can handle that. Yeah, and then I'll just use scorpions to finish the match. That will actually be perfect.
Supply pad complete. Enemy engagement.
And I got four scorpions. Oh boy. No, oh, don't hit me.
On my way.
Whew, that was close. Perfect. Okay, so we got a good amount of units everywhere. Let's just heal this scorpion real quick. And then once that scorpion's fully healed, we'll charge and finish this mission.
Local units.
Alright, let's go.
Here we go.
Supply pad upgraded.
Now this is lighter.
Local units.
So all the bases are dead right now, so I should have a clear path without having to worry.
One of the colonies has regenerated, and the large creature has gained strength.
I'm there. Yes, sir. Here we go.
Enemy engagement.
Attacking. Take them out. Engaging.
Local units.
Engaging target. Take them out. Firing. Yes, sir.
Air pad complete.
Attacking.
So these thrasher forms actually hurt quite a bit.
Engagement.
On the move. Target locked.
Here it comes. Initial dropping the hurt.
There we go. That was easy.
Alright, all the creatures are dying.
Captain, as soon as that creature died, I picked up a new signal just east of here.
What do we get? Gold? As expected. So we barely just finished before part time. 30 minutes was the maximum. So I actually made decent time, I guess, in a matter of speaking. I definitely could do this faster. It definitely looks like scorpions were probably the way to go. I don't know how well the scorpions would have done against, like, the flying flood. But they definitely did good as far as durability. So maybe next time, if I ever do this ever again, shouldn't use scorpions. So if you guys need to do this, use scorpions. They look like they're a lot better. I think I probably wasted too much time on the marines. Again, I can't get ODSTs. That would have definitely helped. But because we didn't get ODSTs, that was actually kind of a waste. Those marines just died off without me even knowing they died off. Honestly, they just died off screen while I wasn't paying attention. Which is how fast the flood can actually kill people. Just think about, you know, just in the Halo universe, that's how easily humans can die to flood. They just die. You know, I had fully upgraded marines. I had 7 of them all bunched up together where they can watch each other's backs. And one by one, they all died. So just goes to show, even the strongest ones, even with veterancy, so they have upgraded stats, they can still die. Yeah, Hornets, great for transport You guys see that they can move across the map really fast, but apparently their durability against those flood launchers are a little weak. And obviously I couldn't, obviously we can't fully upgrade to like, what are they called, Hawks, but they're overall useful. But I do think the Scorpions, because of the durability, that's just so much better. Their firepower too, they get canister. So yeah, I probably show you Scorpions. Oh well. Yeah, so that's it for now. Again, I do apologize for the first mission. I should have did it last video, but I didn't. So we now have a few more to go. Let's see how many missions. There's 10 missions. We're on the 10th mission, sorry. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 missions left. So we have Shield World, Cleansing, Repairs, Beachhead, Reactor, and Escape. This one alone is pretty difficult. Cleansing is okay. Repairs is pretty difficult. Beachhead, that's kind of a hit and miss sometimes, you know. It's actually quite difficult, but it is a lot of fun. This is honestly my favorite mission in the entire game. Reactor, kind of hard, but just kind of more annoying, if anything, and then Escape. So we'll probably continue to do 2 missions each, which is perfect because there's 6 left. That will bring us to the end. So cross our fingers we don't lose anymore. If we do, obviously we just restart, we'll do it again. If not, we'll keep going. But for now, that's it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit the like button if you did, comment down below any thoughts, and of course subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more content like this as well. And yeah, so next time we'll just keep continuing with Halo Wars and any other news that comes up, like hockey and other gaming stuff, but we'll see. So for now, that's it for me. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.